So I'm trying to play some virtual reality, and I don't know if you ever had that feeling where a game doesn't work, especially on like old consoles where you have to look away and try to pretend that you don't care. Just like, ooh, I'm not seeing you, I'm not watching you. Is the game on? Is the game on? Yep, the game's on. Can you see what it says? Rick and Morty in VR. Yep. Got my Vive over here, got my VR ready, and I'm now going to play some Rick and Morty virtual reality. I played on the VR for about 45 minutes and yeah, it doesn't feel so well. Me and VR don't mix, which is so ironic since I've been saving 4 years. Four, oh no. Dos, tres, cuatro. Un, dos, trois, quatre. Ich, ni, san, yon. Wahed, nein, tlat, arba. 4 years in different languages. And I still don't handle the whole motion sickness thing. But now I get to edit all this, and these, and upload them to here. Almost 500. Only 50 more subscribers and I'll be there. And for that, I would like to say thank you for watching this quick vlog. If you liked it and wanted more, I know, they're boring. My vlogs are boring. I don't do anything outside of the house. I don't go out with Lamborghinis, Lambos, or Ferraris like Casey Neistat and rest. I don't go out and travel. I don't go out to concert. I live in a shitty place. What do? Technology, books, working out, food, videos and more food. That's about it. And showing that I have a beard that I still need to shave. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you like it, stab the like button downstairs and I, with Bauhaus, will haunt you later.